How has it been then for students at Wyke?
Yeah, it's been great. Lots of students getting fantastic results, moving on to the best destinations, really. More students than ever going to Oxford, Cambridge, Russell Group, Medicine and Dentistry, Veterinary. So yeah, a really great day at Wyke.
Hello, I'm Paul. I'm the principal here at Wyke Sixth Form College, the best provider of post-16 education to over 40 schools across Hull and the Humber region. Look, last year was a really tough year for all of us, but our students still did exceptionally well. They got fantastic results and they've gone on to some of the most prestigious destinations in the country.
You've said that you're going to the Royal Veterinary College, is that correct? What made that college stand out for you?
So that's always been my dream college because it's always been the veterinary college. It's been one of the top in the country. Sometimes it's in the top five of the world.
I'm really, really happy. Yeah, I got 3 A stars, so way above what I needed for university. So I'm just absolutely elated, yeah.
Getting my results. Just being able to look at it at the end of it and say it's been a good time and the effort's been worth it. It's just been amazing.
Yeah, I only needed 3 A's, so obviously exceeded it. So yeah, I just can't believe it's all finished, you know what I mean? All the 2 years and then it's just over in a moment. I couldn't be happier, honestly.
Supported by our Oxbridge programme, 10 students gained a place at Oxford or Cambridge University. A record 16 students progressed on to study medicine, veterinary medicine or dentistry with the help of the Wyke pre-medical programme, and 185 of our Flyers students were accepted at Russell Group universities, the most competitive universities in the country. We also guided students into leading performing arts drama schools, dance and music conservatoires, renowned art schools, and sports scholarships in the USA, as well as helping students secure sought after higher and degree apprenticeships with blue chip companies. In 2021, Oliver Adnett achieved a personal best in the pole vault, promoting him to number 3 in the UK. On campus, government and politics students debated the outcome of the US election, and our dance and performing arts showcases were watched by thousands. Head of PE in sport, Chris Boulder, gained his UEFA A licence. Young Mayor of Hull, Gabby Serdick, addressed the opening of the Youth Parliament. And A-level English student, Alistair McClelland, won the National E-Magazine Close Reading Competition. Our Wyke alumni were also making the news. Rob Arameo was cast in a leading role in Amazon Prime's Lord of the Rings, the most expensive television series ever produced. Former A-level French student, Rebecca Johns, talked to our MFL students about her role in Number 10 Downing Street as a communication officer. And, whilst completing her MSc, Beth Barwell won Best Apprentice of the Year for her outstanding work at Reckitt Benckiser. We're really looking forward to this year being the best ever. Our teachers are busy organising our amazing trips and visits, from the iconic landmarks of Washington DC to the unique culture of Thailand, from climbing Mount Kilimanjaro to exploring the landscape of Iceland.
I would definitely recommend going if you're interested in anything like this or any of your subjects when there's trips like this offered. I don't think you realise until you've actually gone how interesting it will be or how much more it makes you interested in the subject you're doing.
I think if you're interested in sociology, it covers so much of what you do in the topic and it gives you a more broad knowledge in the subject.
So many enrichment opportunities that will enhance your learning. To help you decide on what's right for you, We'll discuss them at your college interview and showcase them at our open event. Thank you for listening. Now, to really get to know Wyke, you've got to come along to one of our open events. Discover our amazing campus. Meet the fantastic team that we have here that makes Wyke such a special place to study. Once you've done that, get your application in and then you can become part of our fantastic Wyke success story. I'm really looking forward to it.